black light. See, there are those among us, among our people, when I say our people, I'm talking about the melanated people of the world that wants to adopt this country's culture, meaning the U.S. of A. They feel like they want to adopt this culture as their own, and it's all right. But this country culture is too violent, is too corrupt, is too devilish for a righteous-minded person to adopt. Now, if you're not righteous-minded, you'll go along with it because it promotes everything wicked, everything evil, everything corrupt. It promotes that. So the melanated people, the black people and the brown people, the red and the yellow, they always shared the planet. But the Caucasian, y'all didn't want to share the planet. Now, some of you, now, for political reasons, are saying you want to share the planet because it's going to be a civil war between Hillary Clinton and Trump. And but Hillary don't like black people, but she using those black people that like her because of that woman, you know, sticking together, you know, that frame of mind. Whether you black, Chinese, all men, you know, we don't know how to do nothing. But y'all say y'all love Jesus, but you're not acting like you love Jesus. Jesus didn't speak the way y'all say he spoke. White man, y'all said he said turn the other cheek, just let people run over you, be passive and submit to your enemy. But Jesus never was like that in real life. Well, first of all, his name wasn't Jesus, his name was Esau. The one y'all say is Jesus, that's the name that the Caucasian gave him. The one that y'all say Jesus, that's the name that the Caucasian gave him. The Romans. But the culture of the Roman Empire is upon us, which is the Mafia, the Illuminati, and Jews and Italians are close cousins, you know, as far as the way they think, and they want to dominate and control the world. It started with the USA. Now that they done made Mother Nature mad at them, and Mother Nature is rebelling against them, because they are depleting natural resources, don't know how to give back to the planet. So Mother Nature is fighting back. So this is Black Light, and we're going to continue this. Wake up.